to cap the top 25 season, University of Louisville men's basketball team steamrolled to the field of the Big East Championship at Madison Square Garden, after the postseason crown went over Cincinnati. With a tough draw in the NCAA tournament, the four-seeded Cards headed to Portland. Capturing wins over Davidson and New Mexico to advance to the Sweet 16. In Phoenix, the Cards toppled number one seed Michigan State for a thrilling come-from-behind victory over Florida. The Villas trip to their ninth Final Four in school history and second under head coach Rick Pitino. Earlier today, the team received their Big East championship and Final Four rings. Direct your attention to the north end zone and welcome from the Cardinals, Kevin Ware, Angel Miggins, Zach Price.
Let's get it.